Hello. Hey, you guys. Welcome. My name is Elise, and this is Read 'em and Weep. I'm sorry if I sound nasally, not feeling the best. But today, we are going to do the Booktube Newbie Tag. Yeah. Let's get started. Question one is, why did you start your channel? And I think the answer is the same as what a lot of people's answer is, which is, I love to read. I don't really have very many people in my life who also read. And so kind of just, you know, wanting to be a part of this community and, you know, like getting to talk to other people about books that I'm interested in. And, you know, giving my thoughts and hearing their thoughts and just having that sense of community is basically essentially like why I started my channel. Yeah. Plus, my 11-year-old son has been pushing and pushing and pushing for me to do this. So I'm doing this for him as well. Okay, question two is, what fun and unique things do you think you can bring to BookTube? This is a really challenging question. I don't know if there's anything specific about me that's like particularly fun and interesting, but I like to have a good time. I like to be funny. I like to be goofy, and hopefully that will come across in my videos, especially once I kind of get over the initial like awkward phase where I'm like,
this is really weird sitting here talking to a camera in my room by myself.
So hopefully once I get over that hurdle, my personality, I guess, will start to shine through. The third question is, what are you most excited for? Honestly, it's just that sense of community. I'm really excited for that community piece. I'm excited to just have that community. I've been sitting here and I read these amazing books and I don't have anyone to share them with. So I'm really excited. Question four is, why do you love reading? I guess I love reading because I really enjoy being able to view things from a different perspective. I enjoy, you know, kind of getting out of my own life and then jumping into someone else's. That's what I really enjoy. It's not really necessarily a whole entire different world because I'm not a huge fantasy reader, but just like jumping into someone else's life and being able to view the world from someone else's perspective. I really do enjoy that. I feel like personally, I do learn a lot, and I feel like it makes me also just a more empathetic person, and yeah, that's why I enjoy reading. I enjoy being able to just step out of my life for a second and then step into someone else's shoes, just, you know, for a moment. Fifth question is, what book or series got you into reading? I don't really know. I mean, in elementary school, I really enjoyed, like, Shel Silverstein books. Those were my favorites. In middle school, I really didn't read too much. There were a couple books that I read here and there in middle school. Like, me and my friends were really into like the Angus Thongs and Perfect Snogging books in middle school. We really enjoyed those. Were really fun. And then in high school, I didn't really read that much until I got a little bit older and I was really into Twilight. I was really into Twilight. Yeah, I was a Twilight girl. And then, I stopped reading for a while because I had my children and was in college and a whole bunch of stuff. And, yeah, I think the books that I read first getting back into reading was like some John Green, and I think that was it. Initially, I started out with John Green, and that kind of got me back into reading, and I've just like expanded from there. Question six is, what questions would you ask other BookTubers? I don't know. I don't know. I honestly don't know what I would ask. I honestly don't know what I would ask. What would I ask them? I guess I would ask for like definitely would ask for like advice. Since I'm just like brand new getting started, I definitely have a lot of questions as to how to go about this little journey that we're on. I don't know. And I kind of would want to be in on a little bit of the gossip too. I feel like, I feel like BookTube isn't a super problematic, place. Like, I feel like the makeup community on YouTube and some other communities on YouTube are really problematic, but I do feel like there is some like BookTube drama that goes on, behind the scenes a little bit, and I guess I'd maybe even inquire about a little bit of the gossip as well. That's just more on like a fun note, but it would mostly just be advice. The next question is, what challenges do I think starting a channel, what challenges do I think starting a channel will be the hardest to overcome? I think kind of getting over some of the awkwardness when it comes to talking to a camera. I don't know if it comes off, but I am like a really shy, quiet person, and so I'm not someone who like openly like has conversations with a bunch of people, and so I think kind of getting over a little bit of that and just being really awkward on camera. I think that will just be really hard to overcome, and I'm hoping just like with practice and with time that I will just get better. The next question is, when did you start reading? So I mentioned already just some of the books that I read growing up. But I started back reading and kind of like reading more heavily and like buying books and stuff like that. I started, it was early 2019, is when I started back into reading, and I told myself, like I want to get back into reading again, and I told myself maybe I'll read maybe like 10 books for the whole year. I wasn't planning on like doing anything like crazy, and then I picked up a couple books. I think it was like John Green, Turtles All the Way Down, and maybe something else. And I just got hooked on phonics. I got hooked on reading, and I love reading now. I just love reading so much now, and I just really enjoy it. Okay, the next question is, where do you read? I am predominantly an audiobook listener. I have three children and a boyfriend and a full-time job and a cat, and like I don't have a lot of time to just like sit down and like read. So I mostly listen to audiobooks. I work a desk job. I'm able to sit down and listen to an audiobook while I'm working all day, and that's just what I do, and I really enjoy it. I also do read physically, and I do most of that just sitting on my couch after I put my toddler to sleep. My two older children are able to kind of be more independent, so they don't need me like taking care of them 24/7. But once I put my toddler to sleep, I kind of just curl up on my couch and I grab a blanket and I do some reading. That's what I do. Sometimes I don't always get any reading done because my boyfriend, and you gotta like juggle like spending time with him and reading, and each night I kind of have a toss up between like, do I want to like watch something or do I want to read something? And sometimes I choose reading and sometimes I choose watching, but that's when I do most of my physical reading, is at night or in the evening once I put my toddler to sleep. So most of my reading is done through audiobooks. And then the last question is, what kind of books do you like? So I would say I am mostly a adult literary fiction or a romance reader. I don't know if you can tell anything that I have on my shelf. I know I have a lot of YA as well. I do like YA, but I would say I mostly am into romance and literary fiction. I'm not huge into fantasy. Is not like a huge genre that I read. I don't really read like sci-fi or anything like that. So it's mostly the two that I said. And I do also like to read YA as well. But that is me. But so those are all of the questions. And if you want to stick around, if you want to see some of my next videos, some of the reading blogs that I plan on doing, and some of the other content that I plan on doing, please go ahead and subscribe and join this journey with me and join this community with me. I would absolutely love to talk with you guys and have conversations about what you're reading. So that is it. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any comments or suggestions, go ahead and comment those down below and subscribe. Bye.